All right, well, two Americans made an urgent walk in space today.
A vital computer broke on the International Space Station. There is a similar computer that was working, but NASA wanted to get the other one replaced as soon as possible in case the good one failed as well. So NASA ordered astronauts Peggy Whitson and Jack Fisher to go out and replace it. And it took them 2 hours and 46 minutes. That's pretty good.
Wow, they're earning their paycheck with that day. Well, come